Right, so we've had a look in the ear and there's wax in there. It's partially occluding. I'm just going to take a picture with my video otoscope as well. Thank you. Just have a look at that. Okay. So, as I was just saying to you before, we're going to slowly insert the Earways device into the ear, and the idea is that it wraps around the earwax and then corkscrews it out. When it's going into the ear, you are going to feel some pressure in the ear, okay? So it will feel a little bit strange. If it's painful and you need me to stop, then by all means just let me know and we will stop as is safe to do so, okay?
Yep.
So I'm just going to straighten up your ear a little bit just by pulling on it. And I'm just going to pop it carefully in. That's it. So I'm just going to start turning it. So just very gently. Okay?
Yep, sorry.
That's all right. So you feel that bit of pressure. All right. So it's not in as deep as it could go safely, okay. But we're going to have a go at pulling it out because I think it's grabbed it. I felt the resistance on the wax. So I'm just going to give it a little pull. That's it. So that's got the wax out there. Oh, wow. You see it?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll just have another look in your ear just to make sure that we've got everything out. Let's take another picture. Thank you. Have another look. Okay. So that's what we can now see. So we can see the eardrum. There's still a little bit of residual wax there, which is quite fine. A little bit of wax in the ear is fine. We're not trying to clear everything, but it's clearly removed the obstruction so that we can proceed with our clinical processes.